doesn't really accomplish anything. We want our meditation to be on proper things, on good things that build us up. Now, we're all imperfect. Each and every one of us is imperfect. And therefore, each and every one of us is inclined sometimes to meditate or daydream or think about things that are not good.